Josh Payne with Oklahoma State University. Improper disposal of livestock mortality carcasses can cause odor nuisance, and the resulting leachate may negatively impact both ground and surface water quality. If the animal died of an infectious or a contagious disease, pathogens may be present within that carcass, therefore increasing the disease transmission risks. Furthermore, abandonment is illegal in most states.